want to give you a look at the air attack that's taking place right now as hundreds of firefighters try to battle these flames. We know they're facing very dangerous conditions with very steep terrain. We know that 4 firefighters had to be airlifted to the hospital. These images show how the air attack continues strong, and we're seeing this plume of smoke that's coming from the north of the fire as it continues to be very active. We're hearing from CAL FIRE that it is still at 1,500 acres.